All right, I'm with some blueberries, taking G and E and all that. At our spawn? I can't get that far back. How did I miss? Wow. How does shovel beat bayonet? I stabbed him. I heard it gush. Did I what? You can't gut them with this. It's a pike bayonet. I accidentally shot Waffle. I'm coming for you. Waffle, if you can hear me, I'm sorry. I'm coming for you. Nope. Dude's life was just saved because I didn't rack him fucking round. Sit tight, boys. Medic's coming. In the trench on top. And on top. In and on top of the trench. Yeah, he's way the fuck out there. He spawned in north or south. Yeah. And it's weird, like, how it's positioned more. Yeah. How come I can't crawl up like you? Oh, there it is. Don't know why I did that when the extra's right there. We're going way too left. But yeah, there's no really. Part of me feels like this actually isn't a frontline trench, but more like a supply trench system. With the way it's run. And looking at the whole map in general, it looks pretty haphazard and wonk. Well, it definitely seems like this server's picking up because both sides are now scoring significant points. Where you at, Dan? Okay. You say that like it's a bad thing. hit you. Yeah, I got him. I'll come for you as soon as this point's captured. There we go. Yep, I watched him jump down on top of you, and then you were in my way, so I couldn't shoot. Did you shoot me? That scared the shit out of me. Why do you keep talking about tools? And the Huns. Some heiny bastard comes up to you. You better stick this in him before he sticks it in you. I need to rewatch that movie. It's been a minute. Lost Battalion. So it is. Was it in November? Oh, yeah. All right, you got it. From where? Battle was a draw. Huh. The game ended, and there's three of us on one side.